Lay down, down. Johnson, or Deaconess, to everyone that is meeting in the house of God tonight, greetings in the name of Jesus. Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Pastor Guthrie, I'm delighted once more to be in the house of God. Oh, somebody praise God. Oh, somebody praise God. You see, in the house of God gives me a delight, brings a feeling, oh praise God, within me that nowhere else can bring. Oh, you're not understanding it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
And so when the writer says that I would rather to be a doorkeeper in the house of the Lord
than to dwell in
all the tents of wickedness. Praise God, I can understand what the writer was saying. Hallelujah. Because I realize that in the house of God, there is joy. David said, in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. There is fullness of joy. It. You sometimes have visitors at your house, if you so do, amen, and you may entertain, oh bless the name of the Lord, you may feed people and they may drink and you may talk, oh praise the name of the Lord, and so it is a type of fellowship, oh somebody praise God, but it is different when you meet in the house of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Because when you meet in the house of God, we are talking about nobody else or nothing else but about Jesus. Mind you, some people come to church and then talk about everything else except God. So when they come to church, they are just like a piece of log